see this here. So we're at the Stairway of Heaven, elevation 680. It's at elevation 2,700, so about 2,000 feet.
Okay, I'm taking
pretty much vertical
very
climb.
Well, we should know.
This is where we came out, but we turned right, and then we like.
This is, was an inside job. Was an inside job. Was an inside job. Kept saying that everywhere. The stairs rise rapidly from an elevation of about 700 feet to 2,800 feet in less than a mile. All right.
Okay, rapid side.
You guys ready? So the deal with this is that it's illegal. It's closed. And the reason why it's closed is total bullshit. They recently renovated this in 2002. Dumped a truckload of money into fixing it up so that hikers could continue to. And it has since then been made illegal to hike because of the residents that want people parking in their neighborhood. So they have a security guard supposed to be there. He wasn't there this morning. As well as there's an article in the paper just the other week. They're going to be spending $80,000 a month of keeping people off it. So leave it to Hawaii to come up with the fucking ass backwards way of controlling things. They could have taken that $80,000 a month and built a parking structure of some sort up like a mile away and people would still come. That's the thing about hikers. If you're going to come hike stuff like this, you don't mind the extra distance it takes to get to the parking or to the trailhead. So instead they just make it legal for everyone.
Hey, what are you talking about, buddy?
I'm just talking about this Stairway to Heaven here. Alright, you guys ready?
Take a group shot real quick.